Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel SS Analysis. First of all, I would like to tell you that if you are watching this video first time, subscribe my channel to see my more upcoming videos on analysis of different commodities and equity indices. And second important thing is to watch this video till its end to understand this solely to take your decision. Your one like will motivate me to be regular and working more hard for you. So let us start the day to analyze the movements of gold futures in different time frames. So friends, here you can see a weekly chart of gold futures. So here you can see that how the gold futures have been constantly moving downward after testing a high at the levels of $2120 in August 2020. And here you can see that how the gold futures finally formed a base at the levels of $1678 during the month of March 2021. And once again, we found a rally in gold, but sharp sell-off was there, where the gold futures once again tested this level at $1678 during the last week of March. Since then, we have seen a sharp bounce back when we found a sharp reversal here during the month of March 2021. Gold futures once again entered this uptrend. Here you can see that I have constructed one uptrend zone from here. So here you can see that how after sustaining at the levels of $1733, gold futures showed a good strength where they breached the immediate resistance at the lower end of Ichimoku cloud, which is currently at the levels of $1802. And from here, this uptrend continued up to the upper end of Ichimoku cloud, where the gold tried to sustain here at the levels of $1913, but could not, and finally found a sharp downward move and tested the levels of $1762 during the second week of June. And once again, here you can see that how during the last week, we have seen a very limited move in gold futures, where the gold futures look stuck between a narrow range where everybody was sold during the last week, well above the levels of $1783. We have seen a tough resistance for gold futures at the levels of $1797 during the last week, which resulted in formation of an exhaustive candle during this week. So here you can see that how the gold futures have been currently below the lower end of Ichimoku cloud in a weekly time frame, which confirms the continuity of a bearish pressure in gold futures, where I find that if the gold futures are not able to hold above the levels of $1762 during the upcoming week, we will see a sharp fall in gold futures, where the gold futures could test the levels of $1733 during the upcoming week, where I find that the level of $1726 could provide some support to gold futures. Friends, here I find that a bit down below the levels of $1726 could push the gold futures to test the levels of $1678. Here I find that this could be a litmus test for gold futures. So here I find that if the gold futures find a sustained move below the levels of $1728, we will see the gold futures to remain under selling pressure, where the next support can be seen here at the lower end of this uptrend zone, which is currently at the levels of $1649, and the floor area for gold futures will be here between the levels of $1636 to $1623. So here I find that in a sharp fall, gold futures could even test this floor area during the upcoming weeks, where we will find a good opportunity to go long from here. But here on the upper side, I find that if the gold futures find a breakout above the lower end of Ichimoku cloud during the upcoming week, we'll see one more upward move up to the upper end of Ichimoku cloud. Once again, the gold futures could try to test the levels of $1914, but here I find that if the gold futures are not able to sustain at these levels, we'll see one more downward move in gold futures. So friends, now let us check this move in a daily time frame. So here in a daily time frame, here you can see that how the gold futures have been facing a stiff resistance at the levels of $1971 since January 6, 2021, and from where we have seen a sharp downward trend in gold futures when the gold futures found a base here at the level of $1,678 on March 8, 2021. Once again, an upward move was there, but gold futures could not sustain $1,755, what resulted in one more downward move in gold futures. And once again, the gold futures formed this level as a strong support at the level of $1,678, from where the gold futures remained in an uptrend up to May 26, 2021, when the gold futures formed first resistance at the level of $1,913 and constantly tried to breach this resistance but could not, and continued to trade below the level of $1,902, which resulted in a sharp downward move in gold futures from June 11. Since then, we have seen the gold futures to test the lows of $1,673 on June 18, and here you can see that every upward rally in gold have been sold during the last week, when the gold futures finally closed the week at the level of $1,777, where I find that if the gold futures start the upcoming week well above the levels of $1,786 and find a sustainable move above the levels of $1,794, then only we could think of an upward move in gold futures. But here you can see that how the gold futures have formed a bearish crossover here in a daily time frame, which could result in more downward move in gold futures. Gold futures have been currently closed the last week well below the low end of the HEMA cloud, which confirms the continuity of selling pressure in gold futures during the upcoming week. Here I find that if the gold futures are not able to hold above the levels of $1,763, we'll see this downward move to continue, because here you can see that how we have seen the formation of exhaustive candles during the last week, which confirms the gold could start the upcoming week with a gap down opening on the first trading session of the upcoming week. And here I find that if the gold futures find a breakdown below the immediate support at the levels of $1,762, we'll see the gold futures to test the levels of $1,678 once again during the upcoming week. So thank you, friends. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to share this video with your more and more friends. Thank you.